get a rush every time I see some diamond. She get it up, she gon' bounce it like a trampoline. Keep up with swag, she be fresher than a mannequin. All type of bags in the...
Man, I would be the first to say 2023 has been a long year. What's up, everybody? It's your boy, Jay Huncho Supreme Tim. I'm back with another video. I've been gone for a minute. A couple months at that. Wasn't planning on it. I was over on my bro page today, and I saw he had dropped the video. And he been going through the same thing I've been going through. But he ain't been posting a lot, stuff like that. So I gave my support to him, stuff like that, you know, told him to keep going. And I was thinking, I was like, man, watching him post his video and stuff motivated me to get my videos back out there and continue on my purpose in life. And for the people, my supporters that was watching me, maybe I'm doing the same thing for you. It may not be a lot, but maybe it's just one person. If it's not none, then I will continue, and maybe I'll reach or touch one person mentally to do something in life. That didn't sound right. But yeah, man. Yeah, so I say I'm sorry to my supporters and stuff, man. I ain't really been motivated. I lost it. You know, got caught up in life. You know, everybody not built like that to just have a lot of time on their hands. You know, I do have to work, make ends meet, and I had to work a lot, you know, to make ends meet, a lot of overtime and doing other stuff on the side. So I got a little discouraged, but I've been still working out, but I just have been motivated to like make videos about it and be on camera. You know what I mean? Being on camera was new and still is new to me now. A lot of things I gotta get used to, but try to have some big things coming in the near future. I'm trying to be more productive, put more videos out there and stuff. I know today I made making three videos. I just made one that's gonna be dropping later on today. It's gonna be my sneaker collection, so be on the lookout for that video. Just going run down to all my old shoes and my new shoes and stuff. Haven't really been buying them, but like I said, just be on the lookout for that. But yeah, man, it's just everybody have life. We all have to deal with it, and there are dark days, and they're gonna continue to be dark days. And that's basically what I've been going through. A lot of depression and stuff like that. I deal with myself. I don't tell nobody stuff. I got a lot of things going on my back that I have to get done and do it in a certain amount of time. And it's time to just go ahead and face those. And I feel like everything's gonna be all right. That's why, like I said, watching my bro get his shit together, you know what I'm saying, and make the videos and like finally get up and like be like, this is what I'm gonna do. That shit inspired me to get up and get my shit together and do what I'm supposed to do. You know what I mean? And I feel like everything's gonna be okay. You know, like I just gotta keep praying to God and have my support help lift me up and give my trust and my faith, and everything's gonna be all right. And like I said, I'm not trying to sound like a broken record now. I'm just checking in, tell y'all boys that I'm back, and there will be more videos in the near future. And I will try to be more active on here. I just fear, like, with the workouts and stuff like that, like, I don't know, like, how to post every day. Will I run out of things to post? Will I be posting the same thing and stuff like that? You know what I mean? So I got to learn, like, stuff that y'all are interested in, and new ways to, like, work out and, like, have it entertaining. You know what I mean? Because, like, I know for me, workouts not really entertaining. Like, my whole life, I never liked working out. But I work out a lot because it gets me what I want. You know what I mean? I want to be better and good at basketball. I like to have a good-looking physique. You know what I'm saying? Females like it. So So there's multiple ways why you should be working out and being motivated and getting on your 10 toes and punching life right in the face, you know what I mean? So I would, like I said, I would try to post three videos today. If not, depends on the third, I might push it to tomorrow. I don't know. I thought about doing one video today, video tomorrow, video Sunday. I don't know how I'm gonna do that, but just be on the lookout and continue supporting. I appreciate y'all, the ones that are here. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. It would help a lot to me. Just trying to get this thing going, and we all try to be, you know, one family. You know what I mean? If y'all have a channel or anything, let me know, and I go and show love. And yeah, checking out. See y'all in the next video.